Well, all this week we have been featuring special summer-style cocktails made with our favorite Skippy mixers, which, like we've told you, all have very minimal calories in them. And each one of us has made a recipe each day this week, and we've posted those links on our website so you can try them at home. And at the end of the week, we are going to be voting for the best one. And like I said, all those recipes, go to our website, click on today's links. You can taste them all itself yourself at home. And today, it is Amy's turn.
My turn.
What are you doing?
Okay, I'm making what I'm calling the Amy K Special. Thank you very much. Okay,
so that's such an original name. How did you think of it?
I decided to brand everything. Okay, so I used the cherry limeade because I love like going to sauna and getting cherry limeades and things like that. So yeah. We're gonna do one at home.
And what you're doing that's unique today is you're showing us how for the families you can make this alcoholic or
Because I mean my kids will come up and say, Mom, well I want to sip, and then I'll have to make a kiddie version. So this is what we're gonna do. We'll take some ice.
I just say no.
And then we're gonna add in. I learned don't add quite as much of the mixer as you're gonna add the next. So hold on one second. I'll show you.
You're gonna add the alcohol?
Yeah, I will add the alcohol for the adults for just a second. And then I'm gonna add in some Sprite. So add a little bit more Sprite than you would the limeade.
So it's kind of like the cherry limeade, but in an adult version at Sonic.
Exactly.
I like it.
And then the kiddies will love it and they'll think they're getting something special.
They don't have to know.
The alcohol. Okay.
That's important.
Oh yeah.
Because all of us would be like,
we're friends of Forty Creek whiskey. In this case, we don't have it with us, but you can try it at home. Oh, we'll leave that out for the kids. Did I put too much?
No.
Okay.
Never.
Oh, not enough? Okay. Well, then I think fresh squeezed lime obviously makes
it. It always tastes better than using lime juice.
Yeah. So you have
to. And it's pretty when you can decorate with
it. I think maybe a full lime really gives you that. Whew, I'm splashing. Gives you that kick. So I'm trying to get as much in there for everybody as possible.
That gives it that fresh citrus flavor too.
Mm-hmm. And then y'all were mudding, you know, y'all did all that muddling. With your, but I'm not muddling. I'm just doing fresh stuff. And then just to make it cute, just get a little cherry on top. Well, I wanted the stem cherries, but we didn't have those here today. And the kids love the cherries too, right?
So I
just
do.
Give them extra. And here we go, my girls.
Ooh, do we need to stir or anything?
Okay. We were going to stir, but that's okay. Just give it a little stir, you know.
Okay, cheers.
Wait, Dawn doesn't have one.
It's okay.
Dang, Courtney.
It's okay.
Cheers.
Cheers. So I'll try the kitty one.
Well, that's good.
Amy.
It's really good.
Amy K. Special.
Let me tell you something. I wouldn't think of, whiskey is not the mixer that I would think of using with the mixers, and I'm so glad you did this because that makes a whole other
Did I put enough
range
in there?
Of drink.
Oh, yeah. I could probably take more, but...
Yeah.
Okay.
That's really good.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, sorry.
Did Bill approve these? Did he try it?
He did at 8 o'clock this morning.
Nice. It's good. That's really good, Amy.
I still have my favorite, though.
So there's a little.
It's not mine.
Yeah, this is delicious.
Really
this
good.
Is really
like
tasty.
It.
Really good. One for the kids.
You've all blown me away so far. I went first. Mine was not very good.
See, the trick is to go different. Last. The trick is to go last. Because then you build upon everybody else's ideas.
You learn the lessons. Okay.
We're already, look, we've already given away an autographed copy of the Rascal Flatts album and Brantley Gilbert's new CD as well, but today we're kicking off a new contest. What if you could take home a Gibson guitar with Miranda Lambert's autograph on it? Cake stuff.
Yeah, check this out.
Yes, okay. And on June 3rd, she's actually releasing her latest CD, Miranda Lambert Platinum. And we are going to draw the lucky winner of this autographed guitar that same day, June 3rd. Get excited. You want to enter? Yeah. I know you do. Mm-hmm. Go to our Facebook site. That is the Facebook.com. Did I say the Facebook?
You said the Facebook.
My mom, like the Twitter, the
you
Instagram.
Said the Facebook.
Go to Facebook.com/TheBroadcastTV. What you have to do is like our page, and then you have to fill out a short form to enter. So if you've already liked our page, then just make sure you fill out the short form. Deadline to do this is June 2nd, because we're giving it away the next day, June 3rd, and we are going to give away this priceless guitar,
it's
and someone
really
is
nice.
Going to get
I
so
want
excited.
It.
Really nice.
So good. One more day to get through before Memorial Day weekend kicks off, and tomorrow we are going to be talking with Jon Favreau.
Favreau. I love him.
About his new film, plus our Weekend Insiders. They are back with a great list of things that you can, if you need to get into a little trouble this long weekend. And Father's Day, it's happening in less than 3 weeks. So we have got some particular gift ideas that we know Dad is going to love. You will love all this. And that's ahead. That's what's ahead tomorrow on the broadcast starting at 9 a.m. But don't move because, whew, we've got more to say. Can you believe that?
Stick around.